What's up guys, today we're back with a brand new video. I'm gonna show you how to make a thumbnail. So you see the app right there, YouTube Studio. So you click on it, of course, and whenever you want to make a thumbnail, like, so you press videos and you press like the video, like I pressed on that one. Then you see that little pencil right there, press on that pencil. See that pencil? There's another pencil right there, like with the circle. Press on that pencil. And then you press the change, or it's gonna say something else, like something like. Yeah, press that video, press the pencil, press the. It's gonna say like something like custom thumbnail. You can pick one of these, something, whatever, but. Or you can like pick pictures out of your gallery. So and you put select and then you put save, and there you go guys, and like you can see the stuff here guys. So I hope you enjoyed today's video, how to edit a thumbnail, for you can learn how to do it. All you need is to download YouTube Studio, put your account in it, and here it is guys. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. Smash that like button, subscribe. It's FaceMat, and I'm out. Peace.
Bye then.
Bye.